Everyone, okay, so we are here because you were told to come here.
Kidding.
It's going, right?
10 miles.
My place. Look, I know it looks as if the damn Adams family is going to see it. Trust me, this place is haunted. Now we got 20 cabins, all basically identical. You take to the job and we can make it a regular thing.
That'd be great. What kind of security do you have for that?
Security? Well, if you want, there's a fire accident to the vending machine. Nobody's gonna mess with you if you're swinging that thing around, you know what I'm saying? Welcome to the night shift.
Excuse me! Are you okay?
You know this place is kind of a day.
Oh my. How
does this dump even fail?
People probably die.
In other news, authorities have yet to apprehend a convicted murderer who escaped a facility Wednesday evening.
I mean, I think we just end it here. Good night, y'all.
Speechless.
Good night, y'all.
Yeah.
All I have to say,
I have to go to bed now.